The Last OG is currently in season 3, and today we are speaking with Dante Hoagland, who plays the biological son of Tiffany Haddish and Tracy Morgan. And if you haven't seen it yet, let's take a look at the trailer.
After 15 years in prison, my business failed, and worst of all, I've been living with my mother for the past 6 months.
Mom, where you find this clown?
We met at church.
I was craving some hot wings until I saw them thighs. I wanted a whole bucket.
Hey, Dante. Thank you so much for joining us. So tell me, how are you and your family doing during these times?
Oh yeah, you know, me and my family, we're doing good. You know, we're staying safe in the house, we're wearing our masks, we're wearing our gloves. You know, if we go outside, we have to protect ourselves. Other than that, you know, I've been working out mainly. You know, me and my family been watching TV shows together, binge watching them. We're getting ready to celebrate my brother's virtual college graduation, so very excited for that.
Now that is super awesome. I mean, I cannot believe we're in the era of virtual graduations. Congrats to him, by the way. So tell us, what is your role in The Last OG and how has it been so far?
I play Shazad, one of the twins. My sister, Taylor Mosby, who plays Amira. You know, we're living in Brooklyn. Our parents that are raising us is my mother, Tiffany Haddish, who plays Shay, and my stepfather, Ryan Gall, who plays Josh. And they're raising us because my biological father, Tracy Morgan, who plays Trey, is in jail. And he, you know, he's just now getting out for doing 15 years of selling crack and just now realizing that he has kids. We are currently in our third season right now. Right now on TBS at 10:30 on Tuesday nights. But, you know, if you haven't watched it, our first two seasons are on Netflix. So if you want to catch up and watch, you can go on Netflix and watch it there. But watch every Tuesday night.
Yes, this is good. Something new to binge watch, and we'll definitely be tuning in on Tuesdays. So tell me, what is it like working alongside Tracy Morgan and Tiffany Haddish? I mean, they've had to give you some incredible advice.
Well, I am very blessed, you know, for Tracy and Tiffany to give me good advice, you know, not just on a personal level, but on a professional side too. The first thing they both told me, you know, was to learn my production, not just be the actor, but, you know, learn everybody's position, everybody's role on the crew. The cameraman, you know, learn their angles, you know, always know people's names, stuff like that. So I'm very blessed to have that, you know, and truly honored.
Oh, that's awesome. That sounds like some really solid advice. So with everything going on after the pandemic, what are your plans for the future?
Once this pandemic is over, you know, and prayfully, it'll definitely be over soon. You can expect me to go harder, you know, get my grind back on. During this pandemic, I've obviously been auditioning, you know, doing self-tapes from home. So hopefully, you know, I hope to at least book those roles. But if I don't, you know, once this is over, I'll go harder. You know, you can follow me on my IG @TheRealDanteHoagland to watch me go harder.